The initial vision of Fabric was conceived as we were leaving Juniper Network. Prabakar and I had successfully got Ankina going within Juniper, and we were trying to decide what's the next stage of our career.
The idea of providing an ecosystem for entrepreneurs and investors to come together and create new companies was beginning to be very appealing to us, especially the scale of changes that were taking place in the cloud and IoT infrastructure and also the application spaces. That's why we hit upon this idea of a co-creation approach of deeply collaborating with entrepreneurs to validate new ideas and bring together investors with them to create these excellent portfolio companies.
With the advent of cloud, we felt that we had an opportunity to create from scratch with a set of talented entrepreneurs a new kind of organization, and thus the Fabric was born.
In the Fabric, because we work as co-creators, the investors, the Fabric, and the entrepreneurs who work with them are all on the same page. We're all co-founders of the company together. We bring knowledge, experience, energy, and time, as well as capital to the table, build the company, and therefore our interest in our success and our investors' interest in their success are all aligned. The same holds true for the entrepreneur. As because we are co-founders of the company, their success and our success is a shared success.
The Fabric's co-creation approach was really focused on helping entrepreneurs with all aspects of building a great company, whether it is ideation, validating the concept, go-to-market, technology, strategy, architecture, building an ecosystem of partners, all of the things that they need to do to put together all the steps for success.
Fortunately, our timing was right. The cloud was creating massive disruptions in the infrastructure space, and the opportunity was there to create multiple different companies in the space. The concept of VeloCloud was born at the time, and we were also very fortunate to run into Sanjay Uppal, who's the founder and CEO of VeloCloud.
VeloCloud has been associated with the Fabric right from the beginning, and they were very useful in the early stages to help get the company off the ground. It's pretty amazing that 5 years later, we now have 50 service providers, over 1,000 enterprise customers, and we are deploying more than 50,000 edges all over the world.
Over the past few years, we have really enjoyed co-creation and collaborating with the entrepreneurs to build several great innovative companies in the software-defined WAN space, cloud application delivery, IoT security, and big data acceleration and analytics. And in the process, we have attracted some top-notch talent. A great example is Ron Victor of IoTium.
IoTium is a network infrastructure software company. We've been working with the Fabric ever since inception. Our thought processes matched, the chemistry was great. We've been funding from GE Ventures, Juniper Ventures, March Capital. The Fabric played a very important role in that. And I highly recommend working with the Fabric for any entrepreneur that wants to build a new infrastructure company. Value creation definitely does get accelerated.
The platform that we have created allows us to reduce risks, build up companies to a very successful stage, and drive innovation in the new areas of cloud, security, and Internet of Things.
So come connect with us. We would love to collaborate with you to grow your ideas into great new ventures.